My name is Biola Serike Ayeni. I'm the Director General Office of Education Quality Assurance, Lagos State. We're here to launch Lagos Learns Together. It has been a long time coming. Ever since the onset of COVID-19 hit Nigeria and of course the world last year, we've been thinking through how we could more effectively reach all of our learners and how we can bring learning in one space. So we have learning resources that are curated for children, students below tertiary level, for our family members, for teachers, and for school leaders. We believe that with our mandates to ensure quality education for all, we must take into cognizance all of our stakeholders, and that is what we are attempting to do with Lagos Learns Together. As you can see today, we have launched it, and we're really calling on private industry, goodwill people to support the efforts that we are trying to do in the Office of Education Quality Assurance.
How is it going to be of benefit to students and people?
So we recognize that there are different access points and it's not equal for our children. Some children have a lot of access to technology, devices, electricity, others have none, and then some are very much in the middle. With Lagos Learns Together, what we're trying to do is meet every single child where they are and provide resources. So whether or not they are in school or at home, on the way to school, on the way to church, wherever, learning can still continue.